I grabbed two, because there were two for four, I didn't notice the other one was fucking pumpkin. Pumpkin spice. All mixed up, and there's a can of pumpkin puree, and they're too small for a pie. It'll get you a tall thing of, half. And the pumpkin spice will put in your finger and right through.
So, how am I compared to the music? Do I need to turn it up or down or whatever? I think I can turn down the master volume if you want, but honestly, you can turn it down yourself. I mean, am I a good balance with the music? I mean, I understand I could be loud, but you also have a volume mixer on the screen, so. I mean, it's good for me to be loud. That way, depending on if they have headphones or desktop audio, they can turn it up and down themselves. Okay, cool. All right, so I'll pop this up. So I need to open up a few things here, but I will put on my screen. Because we're going to work on the map first, because we need to have a good idea of where things are going to go. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna have that up. So I'm just gonna start by colorizing these. So this is the cliffs. So these are gonna be, we'll make it silverish brown. Honey, check the side of the fridge, the right side of the fridge. There'll be an envelope there that's addressed to you and me.
I thought it was on the counter.
So the right side of the fridge, huh? It's on the right side of the fridge. Yeah, look at the back. Look at the back. Look in the back of it. Yeah, it's a big magnet.
I know.
Okay, I mean, so our mountains, we're gonna want sort of a greenish brown. Do that color. Thank you. so the Highlands were probably going to want a more vibrant green. I think that's good. I'm just trying to figure out which way I need to head here. All right, so these are the docks with the sand. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna start out with a sandy color. And then we'll fill in that little piece. So the swamp, we'll do like a real greenish blue. I am kind of over dramatizing things here a little bit. Because the whole point of this is to be used as kind of like a guideline for designing the map itself. So to Forest of Fairy. So we're gonna make that a dark, like a more vibrant green, but we're gonna make it darker. And we're gonna start with this and kind of just darken that up a little bit. So the next thing we need to do is these caves. And these are going to be this brownish color. Speaking of pop, hon, I bought you some pop. It's on your desk. Oh yeah, okay, I'll do that for you. Grab a pop for my wife. I'll be right back, guys.
Do you want just one? Yours did not rip open.
I'm back. So I'm gonna take a darker brown color and we're gonna do the inside of this with it. Now I'm gonna open it. James, do you remember what this was supposed to be? If you think I'm bad to go in the grocery store with, you should try going to the grocery store with Kristen. Okay, so are you saying that's kind of rockish? Like this? Something like that? Okay, cool. I'm going to be going through and reworking a bit of this. I mean, obviously, it looks a little shit with that stuff on there, but it's all right. We'll figure it out. Okay, cool. So I'm going to make this one the same color as this. Is the dog outside? The Haven Camp. What is that? Like, what color am I? Well, first off, I need to do this. Because this is all going to be water. I'll add that Vic in later. Okay, so is it more like grass with a fence around it, or is it more like that's an interesting little pattern that it decided to do to itself. Okay, cool. So I can do that. Hang on. We'll do the grasslands, kind of grass. I did it on it. All right, so here's what we'll do with this. So watch. Okay, cool. So now we have a basic idea of how this is going to go. So now we need to start doing some stuff to this. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is actually get rid of these two. Now, I'm going to select this. I'm going to make this a deeper blue than the other ones. Thank you. Now, good on that. So it's just going to flip out, that's fine. Alright, but it's not a big deal. So I think we're pretty good on that portion of it. Need my freehand tool. Oh shit. So I think that's kind of what we need. But I'm going to have to... So what I'm going to do... is I'm going to take... this here. And I'm going to assume that this is going to be more of a grayish silver color. So I'm going to put that there. So I don't have anything that's white. All right, so we have a pretty decent color here. So I'm assuming this is not a ravine, like between. I'm assuming that this is like the inside of it. Am I incorrect here or? Okay. So I think we're good to go. Oh, this might be a problem. We'll see. I'll figure it out one way or another. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Alright, so while we're waiting for this thing. Okay, that looks good to me. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. I would have to... I'll have to take a look at that and make sure that that's even possible. Oops. Okay. So... I'm an idiot. I forgot to. Take a look at that soon and see what we can do. So we got that. And then we start with the mountains. So we have a bit of that stuff now. Oop, I am an idiot. Held up. That's why. I'm not on top of that. Kind of liking that shape. What's up? All right. So I'm assuming that this is going to be up higher, am I right? I am making myself a height map. Not, of course, not to be used directly, but I'm making myself a height map. You'll see what I'm gonna do in a second. You'll kind of understand what I'm getting at here. So, so here, I'll show you what I'm going to be doing with this. Where is the correct one I'm looking for? Yeah, I'm an idiot. Hang on, I have that backwards. This needs to be darker. And then I have there. Assuming there's going to be a more gradual fall off on this side than on the other side. And then this is going to be that. There we go. So then this one we're going to have here. Going to be more. Yes, I heard. It's going to be more flat. But there's obviously going to be a lead up to that, so we're going to use. So we got a pretty good map of our height now, so it kind of ramps up there. All right, so we have a pretty good color ramp now, and so we have a pretty good color map and a pretty good height map. I want to duplicate. Yeah, that's good. Okay. So that's a bit better of a height map. So now we know the things without an outline are kind of higher up in the air. All right, I'll be right back. I'm going to grab my plate real quick. And, okay, that's finally back up. Alright guys, so now that this is running, I've been streaming for a couple minutes here, I'm going to eat dinner, and then I'll be back and we'll pop up another stream, so, and we'll see you guys in a few minutes. Like I said, I'm going to eat dinner and then I'll be right back. Peace.